and plastic cup this. Now that I don't have any of those, what can I do with this? Still yet to find these pieces, but I feel like I need to get to the roof, and that I need wire cutters for that. Last piece is on the roof. There's something over here. why I cut us off promptly. Actually ended here. Or not. Keep going. Trying to find a way upstairs, that's right. Steve made a fine mess. He spilled some hydrogen bromide and made a hole in the wall. I told him that stuff could eat through iron. Better pay me back for this. Came out iron, huh? I'm gonna die on the rooftop. Let's go find some hydrogen. Oh, here you go, hydrogen bromide. We found hydrogen. Back this group. Okay. Can't drag it. It's kind of fun. Why do we have a science experiment? Whoosh. Look now. Yay, we're outside. If Buffy, don't run around, you'll fall. Can't see Mama from here. She must be still looking for that thing she lost. I hope she comes find me soon. She'll be here soon, I'm sure. You love your mama, don't you, Buffy? Yeah, mama's the best. Do you like your mama, Mr. David? Yeah, I gotta love my mama. I mean, mother. Family is important. My mama's nice. She's scary when she's mad. Is your mama nice? I'm home. Are you feeling better, Mom? Just go to the hospital? Welcome home, David. It's just a cold. Don't blow it out of proportion. I feel a lot better after getting some rest. It's really no good, so... sorry to always be causing you trouble. Don't worry about it. We're just a family of two. Of course we have to help each other. I hope you're so kind. Say, how's it going with Shirley? She's been around here lately. We haven't met much because of work, though I'd like to talk with her more about the future and all that. She must be anxious. It's a big event in a woman's life. Make sure you support her, will you? Are you sure you're not in pain, Mom? You don't look very well. Get some sleep. I can make my own meals. I'm glad to have such a kind son. Thank you, David. Now I gotta do a voice for a woman. I can't do it. Yes, she's very kind. She always cared about me. Get home soon then, Mr. David. Your mother's gonna be real worried. I suppose you're right. Same reason yours will show up soon. Just have to wait until then. Yeah!